Deputies say the person found dead in the South Valley over the weekend was a 16-year-old. Investigators say Thomas Nunn's body was located in an open space near Gun Club and Shana Road around 7:30 Sunday morning. He had multiple gunshot wounds. Deputies still have not identified a suspect. If you have any information, you're asked to call BCSO.